And also on Maui, take a look at this boat grounded off Lahaina. The State Department of Land and Natural Resources say it's the Maui Princess, and the owner is trying to hire a tug to have it removed at high tide. The vessel is over 100 feet long. No word how long that it could be stuck out there for.